all the way from the top. And it don't stop.
Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T. Back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man. Hey, brother, today we back with another NAV reaction. Of course, if y'all haven't heard, he dropped his Bad Habits album this past Friday. But we actually did a couple reactions to that. If y'all haven't seen those, I'll drop a link right up there. Definitely be sure to go check those out. But he just dropped a deluxe version to the album, which added, like, I want to say close to, like, 8 tracks on there. But I think 4 or 5 of the tracks was from that Brown Boy EP that was kind of thrown on there. 3 of the tracks are really the actual newer tracks. But hey, bro, we just gonna hop on into the track Habits. Now, I think this was the one that was supposed to be featuring Lil Uzi, but he was saying basically he couldn't get clearance from Uzi's label and all that to actually get his like verse cleared and all that. So maybe that's why he just dropping this, because I was thinking, why wouldn't you drop the track Habits on the original version of the album Bad Habits? But maybe that's why right there. Either way, bro, we about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
I got too much money, I don't know if it's drugs that I want. Told her, tell me what you took right now, I'll match double what you want.
What?
I had 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know which cup that I'm on.
Looking at him all.
I don't think I need more, but I might take another one. I think I'm an addict.
But first of all, bro, hold on. First of all, the fact that he's saying, I think I'm an addict, I wonder if that's a real thing. Like, he's really saying, I think I'm an addict, or is it just part of the lyrics? Because, you know, some people, they just throw those type of things in there just to throw it in there. You feel me? But some people might actually be going through something, and that's their way of saying it, but maybe people don't notice it. I don't know on that. Either way, that was just a little side note. Let's keep it going.
My thoughts. No, you don't really love me, just my songs. Pop another one when I'm alone in my room. She said that it's sad. She think I got a habit. Nowadays I'm picky, it ain't lasting. I can't see you, I'm too focused on the cabbage. Gotta refill my prescription to the alley. I'm a uppers, I'm not dozing off. I'ma keep on making this magic like my drugs involved. I got too much money, I don't know which drugs that I want.
Yeah.
Told her, tell me what you took right now, I'll match double what you want.
Double what you want.
I had 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know which cup that I'm on.
Cup that I'm on, no.
I don't think I need more, but I might take another one.
Another.
I think I'm an addict. I got lots of habits. I think I'm an addict. Try to calm me down and I won't have. Pills, now I'm searching like a dolphin.
All right, bro. Now he's getting on that. This is a little too much. You feel me? I mean, it's a vibe on here, but it's like, my guy, you're literally just rapping about how you may be addicted to popping pills. That sounds like that's the whole, I mean, it's called Habits. The actual album title was Bad Habits, but from this, it just seems like basically all he's saying is, I got some habits of doing drugs, popping pills. If you own something, I'll double what you own. With like, what are we talking here? My God, this isn't good at this point, but I mean, it's still a vibe to the track, I guess. But either way, bro, let's keep it going, man.
I found some molly in my old jeans. Smoking so much blunts in the room, look like a smoke screen. Star player like Kobe, I'm balling with the whole team. Looking for some juice, we out in Vegas, me and Boxy. Don't gamble with my life, just cause all these hoes gon' fuck me. When I mix the Addy with the Henny, please don't touch me. I just bought some Ack, I sip it slow, the shit is pricey. I was hot when I was broke. Gang is right beside me, cause when I'm rolling, I can't see who walking by me. I got too much money, I don't know which drugs that I want.
Totally tell me what you took right now. I'll match double what you want.
Double what you want.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know which cup that I'm on.
Which cup that I'm on, no.
I don't think I need more, but I might take another one.
I might pop another one.
I think I'm a addict. I got lots of habits. I think I'm a
That's probably my favorite part of the track when that beat drop and he start like, it's like it kind of opens up the whole track. He kind of just start, you know what I'm saying? It's like you really start feeling it, bro. Let's run it back a couple seconds. Keep it going.
But I might take another one.
I might pop me another.
I think I'm a
Alright, bro, so that was NAV's new track, Habits. Of course, from his Bad Habits Deluxe album. Like I said, I think this was a track that was supposed to be featuring Uzi. So definitely would have been kind of dope to have Uzi on there. Maybe take out one of those NAV verses and throw Uzi in there. Keep the track at the actual same length it already is. That would have been kind of dope, bro. But hey, man, I mean, it was still a dope track overall. Just the fact, like I said, you really just, this is a song about you possibly being addicted to drugs. Unless you're just talking, like just, you know what I'm saying some stuff in your raps, then this really sounds like you're addicted to drugs, my guy. But I mean, either way, it's still a dope vibe to the track. I'm rocking with the sound of it. The content is a little iffy just from the whole drug addict type of thing. But either way, bro, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. And if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, a team. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And like always, say y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch you on the next video.
Bitch, you spend my drip. Walk up in it, bitch. And I'm going in. And I'm rolling it. And I'm pulling it.